If you really want to add some excitement to your presentation, try adding some animations. Any object can be animated, making it move or fade in or out of the slide. To add an animation, right-click the desired object, then select Animate. The Animations pane will appear. A default animation will be added to the selected object and displayed in the pane. To change the animation, click the drop-down box and select the desired animation. If you want to add more animations to the slide, you can select an object and click Add Animation. By default, an effect starts playing when you click the mouse during a slideshow. If you have multiple effects, you will need to click multiple times to start each effect individually. However, by changing the start option for each effect, you can have effects that automatically play after the previous effect or with the previous effect. If the object is a placeholder or text box, the By Paragraph checkbox will be displayed. It determines if the animation is applied to the entire box or if it animates each paragraph of text in the box one at a time. You can also adjust the speed of the animation by dragging the animation speed slider. To preview an animation, all you have to do is click the play command. If the animations are set to play on click, you'll have to click to preview each animation. So I'll click to see the first animation, then the next. After the preview is finished, click stop to continue editing your presentation. Animations can add a nice touch on important slides, but they are best used in moderation. Adding too many of these effects can make your presentation look a little silly and can even be distracting to your audience. To delete an animation, select the desired animation effect, then click the X button here. Adding a few animations can turn a simple slideshow into a presentation that's engaging and fun for your audience to watch.
Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.